Hi guys, it's Christian today, and yes, I'm making two videos a day. Sometimes, I don't know, but I'm gonna turn on the air conditioning. There we go, so today I'm gonna show you guys something I always wanted to show you it. It's my Amiibo collection. Yes, I have Amiibos, I couldn't even wear them, it's like, the Legend of Zelda, and yes, this thing Amiibo I currently, unfortunately, broke it. Yes, and here's a disappointment of it. Myself. But yes, I will show you my Amiibo collection. I'll do this video. I'll play my N64. Hopefully I'll play some Mario. Wait, focus to get on the camera. Okay. So Super Smash Brothers and Mario Kart 64. And Mario 64 inserts in this. And to the 64, so I've got my bag here, has my clothes. First off, I'm gonna show you my underneath gaming character. I'm Sonic. Sonic. I absolutely hate him. I used to love him. I don't know why I got him, but I think I got him when I used to love him, but I absolutely hate Sonic. I still use him in some Smash Bros. And Legend of Zelda, so yeah, I get that out of here. I got Samus here. It's kind of like Iron Man, just because the color, and this right here, you try not to move it because see, it's kind of broken. Yeah, that's Samus. I got Ryu. Yes, I know Ryu is a DLC character, yeah, but just in case you guys didn't know, Ryu has an Amiibo character of himself. I got it from the internet. Yeah. I got Mewtwo. This is actually my first Amiibo I got from Walmart. Just they're still sold out of Amiibo right now. They just got a Waluigi Daisy. But Mewtwo's kind of dirty on my head. Now I'll show you something really crazy. Really crazy. I got my horse sneak Amiibo over here. My horse sneak Amiibo. I got that to show you if there's a link. This blue tunic and the horse. I got the Link that has a jump. The one, whatever the bird guy's name is. He's his special powers. Has ancient arrows that she could say here. I got Zelda. It's pretty cool. Just a character, just and I'm not gonna show you something really crazy. I think you see in the buff right there. Yes, I do got the Guardian. I'm gonna show you if you focus on camera. Try not to drop it. Yes, I got the Guardian. And the funny story about this, I got from GameStop with my brother. One time, which is very helpful for this. And he says, well, after I got it, some people really got so mad that he yelled at my brother, and it's just because they didn't have the Guardians. Yes, they got mad because of me. And right now I'm gonna do a little. Spec bonus mini review for you guys. And then for in my last video, I'm gonna review Splatoon 2 tomorrow, but maybe it's just really one or two games. One or two games, if I can do it, I don't know. So So, hold on real quick.
Hold on.
Okay, guys. I got the 2 games I want to review. First off, it's Splatoon 2. Funny enough, I got this in January, early January. I got the DLC with auto expansion. Funny enough, this is where I got my very first training course in here. The very first training first. I have like more than 10 friends, I know. That's cool. Bunch of bragging. I always wanted to get the amiibo of it, but as always, they're rare. I'll give this game a 9.5 out of 10 because there's a mode in the game called Simon Run, which is for some dumb reason only available to certain sites. Then, as I said, the amiibos. First one I just got this, which is Mario Tennis Aces. This game can be stupidly hard, like off the charts hard. And yes, what did you say about this? Later if I can do a review, a part two of my this review. A little bit short, but yeah. This could be my longest video yet. Just do like all my stuff I have. Just to figure out what to do. I tried to record some gameplay footage on my TV. Gameplay footage there, but I just can't do it at the time. Because I tried to record my phone before the stand. After this video, I'm gonna upload all the other views of the games I have. In the background, you can see the autograph of Josh Monet, the voice actor Mario. Yeah. So that's all for today. Oh, not all for today, just one I'm gonna upload a video with you. Okay, here we go. Okay, the first review is, I always did that. My Kart 8, which is a dual play. I use my amiibos to get in-game gear. I love the way they include the increase for Splatoon and Link. Right now, Breath of the Wild is my favorite game of all time. As you can see, I got for GameStop. And Mario Kart 8 also gave it like it gets kind of boring sometimes. It gets stupidly hard. It gave it like an 8 out of 10. Next is my favorite game, Mario Odyssey. I don't know why I say it like that, but this is my favorite game I got. This is... I should have got those at GameStop. I think I still have it, I don't know. This mode, I don't use it because it's way too easy. Super Mario Odyssey, I give it a 9 out of 10. Skyrim. Yes, I have Skyrim. I do have all the I have the Iron Sword, the Nyx Tunic, and the Master Sword. I have all the. You know what? This is my worst Switch game. Like, I don't say it in a bad way, but I give it 10 out of 10. My second newest game is Hyrule Warriors, which is sometimes I do want to play, but look, I'm a big Zelda fan, so yeah, I know it's kind of weird merging two just some characters from Wind Waker and Twilight Princess. But that's my one of my favorite games. Skull Kid from Majora's Mask, Link, I don't want to catch up with that. For some reason, they used to wait for Team 14. And the back here, they have Fantasy Vines with just themes, and I think they have the same themes from Breath of the Wild. Yeah, right here. I know it's kind of nitpicky, but this is Mom, is that, can't remember that. The Wild suggested themes, Fantasy Vines, and use of alcohol. Just, I don't know. We're putting this back into this shelf right here. Do have a... show you my sisters, which I got the last day, which I didn't get. Which was my gift from my brother when he got two for himself and for me. But that's all for today, I think. It's like, it's a boring day, so that's why I upload to today. And don't forget to like, share the video, subscribe, and leave a comment down below if you want to see next. And if you leave any like bad comments, like somebody down like bad comments, like say like okay yourself, but think about it. I'm kind of like I watch videos of like YouTubers that die and stuff, and some of those YouTubers that die, like, okay, so if you want the spirit that says, go kill yourself, don't do that, okay? It's just wrong. Think about it for a second. If you ever heard stuff about a kid that commits suicide, chances because a kid a great kind of himself, kill yourself, don't do it, okay? That's just wrong. Okay? This is kind of on topic here, so I'm gonna end this video now. It's been like 13 minutes. Kind of long, unusual. I'm not sure. So, bye, guys.